Right now, there are 24 million Americans living with diabetes, and more than 200,000 die each year because of the disease. So Six is on call this afternoon. We're joined now by Dr. Vivian Fonseca from Tulane University Medical Center to talk about new information about type 2 diabetes. So, Doctor, first of all, what are some of the complications that people suffer from type 2 diabetes?
Diabetes is actually a very serious disease. It is the leading cause of blindness, leading cause of kidney failure, and responsible for most amputations. We're sitting here in the transplant unit at Tulane University Hospital and Clinic, and a large majority of the people with kidney failure and needing transplants have diabetes as the underlying cause.
And we do understand that, you know, blindness can also be attributed to that as well.
That's correct.
And so tell us a little bit about this new survey that you all are working on and how physicians and patients can work together to prevent some of these complications.
Well, one of the important things about diabetes research in the last 20 years or so has been the recognition that if you control the blood sugars well and control also the blood pressure and the cholesterol and sugar together, you can prevent these long-term complications. They're very preventable even if you get complications. However, you must do that early in the disease and not wait till the complications start. And that involves seeing your doctor regularly and also maybe getting some education about what an individual can do for themselves, what kind of diet to be on, what the medication to be on, exercising regularly, and keeping your sugar within a relatively narrow range that will prevent these long-term complications.
Dr. Fonseca, some great information for us. Thank you for joining us on call. And remember, you can catch more of our on-call segments on your own home computer at WDSU.com.